Hi, that's the Mayor of Liverpool with me over here. Can I ask the Mayor of Liverpool, what are we doing about trans rights?
That's Liverpool City Region it is. So as part of what we have in the City Region, we have the Command Authority, and part of the responsibilities that we've given for over those issues is to something called a Fairness and Social Justice Advisory Board. So it's a sort of issue that we can pick up and to come through the full system and mechanisms of the City Region.
And what are we doing about LGBT rights in the schools, teaching as education in our schools?
Well, I don't have responsibility for what happens in our schools, but of course what we need to do is to ensure that there's never return to Tory dogma where we actually ban the teaching of homosexuality in schools. So we're trying to push the agenda as much as possible. There's a whole load of things I want to do in our schools, believe me, raise an aspiration for everybody, but also to ensure that we have kids who understand diversity in its widest form.
What about in schools like ultra-Orthodox Jewish schools where the children are being taught that LGBT is non-existent?
I'm not going to get into specifics of what happens in the Jewish community and what their doctrines are, what their teachings are. My responsibilities are about ensuring that as a city region we are outward-looking, outward-facing. That's what today's about. Today should be a celebration and not about negativity. Look at the amount of people that are here. Look at the police who have turned out. The police force in force for today. They're the positives. That's how you build on it. You shouldn't always look at what the issues around negativity are. Think positive, and that's how we'll get a positive message that actually that is what matters. Those people are what matters.
Thank you very much. Very much appreciated. What's your name?
Steve Holden.
Steve Holden.